Okay, how's everybody doing today? We are going to tour this house today. It is called the Deer Valley. It is a new construction home in Canton, Michigan. This one, little specs on it. It's a 4 or 5 bedroom home, 3.5 to 4 baths, depends on what you need. 3691 square feet, and it's a starting base price of $576,490. Again, we're in Canton, Michigan. It is another cold day, but we're gonna go check this one out. Let me know if you have any questions. If you like these videos, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe so you know about future home tours. Let's go check it out. Okay, we're in. Very neutral. Very nice. This would be your office area. High ceilings throughout here. This is nice. I do like these high ceilings, of course. I've said that before. Opens up into your dining room. Pulte always does a great job. I mean, this home is beautiful, as you see. Tray ceiling. Here's your half bath. This is an option, I believe, on these houses. Coat closet. And we enter the heart of the home. Kitchen to the left, another eating area, room back there. I love that room back there. I'll show you that in a second. Great room, family room, gas fireplace. And again, high ceilings. I love that stone goes all the way up that wall too. So this kitchen, look at the size of this island. Double oven, beautiful backsplash, love that. Again, they just do a really nice job here. Head back this way, nice pantry. This is a little mudroom area, that goes to your garage. I'm not gonna go there because that's where the office is. Here's a little closet as you come in. And a nice big laundry room. It's on the wall, in case you didn't know what it was. Again, beautiful cabinets. Check out this room. This is like a little office on the outside of your kitchen. What a cool concept. Nice window in there. That's all right through to the kitchen area. And then this is one of my favorite rooms. It's almost like a Florida room, but it's extended part of the house. I believe this is an option as well. Don't quote me on that. And again, your great room. Look at the view from this angle. It's just cool. I mean, it looks like a magazine. It's beautiful. Now to the upstairs. Full bath. First bedroom here, real nice size, nice big windows in here. Walk-in closet with a window. Linen closet. Good amount of closet space in this home. Bedroom number 2. Again, real nice size. Let me show you this closet over here. Heading into a Jack and Jill bath again. Full tub, shower. This is tiled all the way up, which is nice. It's a pretty deep tub too, which is good. Dual sinks. You notice the colors throughout the house are, well, until you get to this room, of course, but I mean the cabinet space and everything, the cabinet colors, very neutral. Bedroom 3. Nice size closet here too. Which brings us to the master bedroom. Nice big closet here. Again, large windows. Just lots of good detail. Into the master bath. Dual sinks. Check out this shower. So tiled all the way to the ceiling, which is nice. Neutral, of course. Look at this thing. You get your rain. Three shower heads in here. Beautiful. linen closet. I like this little seating area. That you're upstairs, then you come out here and you get this room here. Now this could be another bedroom. It's an option. They have it as set up as like a family room, upstairs family room, which is kind of cool. Floors in this house are beautiful. Alright, let's check out this basement. Real good size, nice tall ceilings. This one has the daylight windows. They do have an option for walkouts. Dual furnaces. This would be set up. This would be your bath prep. Sump pump. Good sized basement, though. Okay, that's it. That is the Deer Valley model. We are in Westbury Estates in Canton, Michigan. Again, if you like these videos, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. You can hit that bell to be notified whenever I upload a new home tour. We're going to be doing a lot more of these. If you have any questions about this house or any other, my contact info is below. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.